This is an aftermarket product called a rim protector. It's designed to protect the wheel from curb rash. Like this one was damaged. But how they work is it's just little arms or tabs are pinched in between the tire and the wheel, and it holds on with pressure. After you ride or bumps anything, then it can come off and get separated like this. I personally don't like them. I think it's a waste of money.
You said you think it's a waste of money?
I think it's a waste of money.
So you don't recommend those?
You should fix your wheels, not try to put a Band-Aid on them.